Now, the trials and tribulations of Joey Wolfenbarger, hosted by Dylan Moreland.
Oh, hello there. I didn't see you. For years, people looked to the stars for the world's greatest answers. And that's completely irrelevant to the story. Who is Joey Wolfenbarger? Yes, we all know he conquered Middle Earth and defeated God. But who was he really? In this small half-hour segment, we're going to teach you the trials and tribulations of Joey Wolfenbarger.
Joey Wolfenbarger was born a small Jewish girl.
And some girl.
And so began his life. But then at the age of 2, a tragic event struck the Wolfenbarger household.
I give it life, thus I take it life.
A day that will live in infamy.
Ah!
Distraught and slightly wet, Joey Wolfenbarger was down on his luck. Until
he met a new family.
Hello, I'm Mr. Jacuni.
And I'm Mrs. Lattishead. We'll be your new parents.
It was a glorious day for Joseph Wolfenbarger.
Yeah! Hey, vegetable man.
Joey had trouble as a child for his odd parents.
No!
But then, at that moment, all the rage and pent-up hostility built over the years erupted a cacophony of hatred.
No more! Bah! Bah!
Years later, Joey developed a harsh fighter as he trained mercifully so he could someday get his revenge.
Remember, Joey! Remember the bullies! Remember doing for the zucchini!
Are you tired of staying home by yourself every day? Would you like to start a band of your very own?
Whoa!
Begin Guitar Hero! You'll have many erections of fun with your very own personal guitar! And you'll never have to leave the home.
Meow.
D. Schneider, watch out!
To one day, he would have to face his greatest fear.
Hey, Joey!
I finished off your mother, and now I'm coming for you.
Yeah, well, you suck!
Why are there so many songs about rainbows? And what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions. And rainbows have nothing to hide.
Evildoers, and he's coming to save our town. Joey won. He's wearing brown shoes. They're not really shoes. They're flip-flops on Joey's feet. Yeah.
Solid gold fan.
Hey Joe, what you riding?
A girly bike.
A girly bike? Oh, nice. Where'd you get that girly bike?
Your mom. There's no brakes.
Why would you take my mom's bike?
Pulled it out of her anus.
Oh, man. I bet she's sore now.
Yeah, she's been keeping it up. You want to hear my impression? Hey, was that lady outside when I went, like, flying out of your street? Are you filming?
Welcome to the gun show.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the defending world champion of Dance Dance Revolution, Brandon Powell. Everyone be quiet. Yeah. Brandon will be performing a song for the championship.
He wins!
Oh my God! No!
Down,